A woman was killed in Durham while she was trying to help people involved in a crash on South Miami Boulevard. Police say Jasmine Harbison and her boyfriend were involved in a crash about 2:30 this morning and had pulled over to help people who were trapped in an overturned SUV. That's what investigators say. Another SUV hit the 29-year-old Raleigh woman, killing her. The other people were taken to the hospital. The crashes remain under investigation tonight.